Welcome to MiniTik, a tool for MikroTik hotspot management. Then how do I download and use MiniTik? Visit Google and type MiniTik, or you can go directly to www.minitik.net. Download MiniTik here. Then select the desired language. After the download is complete, extract it to a folder and run minitik.bat. After MiniTik is open, now you can connect your MikroTik to MiniTik here. MiniTik login data is the same as in Winbox. Congratulations, you have successfully logged in and become part of MiniTik. MiniTik is very simple, you can immediately make vouchers on the generate menu. But we will discuss the very end features first. These are users, a group of individual features like PPPoE and bindings. In the user menu, there are several features such as poster, user Mac, Houser binding, PPPoE, and events. We return to the main menu to discuss the generate menu. This is where we create hotspot vouchers. Hotspot creation is the main feature, so we will discuss in more detail the features related to this. There are two types of hotspot voucher generators which determine the style and size of the vouchers that are created. In type 1, is a voucher with a size that is perpendicular or vertical. Whereas in type 2, the voucher is widened sideways or horizontally. And in this type we can add a sentence or message to the voucher. So that the voucher is more attractive, we can change the image as you wish. Just like the picture, we can also change the voucher background as you wish. We go back to the main menu again. For these four menus we don't need to discuss it. Now we jump to the hotspot menu. This hotspot menu contains hotspot activity and connected hotspot devices. In the hotspot menu there's a list of blocked users. Here we can find out which user I am in the binding block. To block and view active user information we go to the connected section. Here all user information will be visible. Starting from the vendor, speed, device name and others. To block users, try to check and scroll down. Next is the voucher. Here we can see how many vouchers have been made, the total vouchers used, the total remaining vouchers that have not been used, when the voucher was activated, and when it expired. Vouchers that have expired will be deleted automatically. The expiration time is determined based on the duration of the voucher. Is finance to calculate the price and profit of the business. Please adjust according to the selling price and monthly expenses. This will help us calculate profit. In the log section, we can see how many vouchers have been sold in the last 3 days. We can use this as a comparison whether today's sales are better than yesterday's. Return to the main menu, and the last menu we will discuss is configuration. A menu that groups hotspot configuration, system configuration and MiniTik. On the site, we can block URLs or keywords. This can be a solution for parents to block sites that are considered language for children. We use this profile section to create a hotspot voucher user profile. The features on the profile can be said to be quite complete. We can do some settings on the user profile according to what we want. The system functions to configure the MikroTik, such as the MikroTik name, to determine the maximum MikroTik speed. And lastly is contact. Here we can save the contact to change the MAC address of the device displayed by MiniTik to the name that is stored in this contact. Thank you for using MiniTik. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the ZaraNet channel.